H. pylori is a bacteria, like all the bacteria you hear about that can make you sick. The most concerning thing when it's there for a long time is that it can lead to stomach cancer.
Like many people, I'd never heard of H. pylori until I had an opportunity to meet Dr. Meira Epplein. When we came together, she began to explain to me not only what it was, but how it affected our community.
There's so many cancers we don't know how to prevent, and stomach cancer is one of the few we do. And I have been really supported by the Duke Cancer Institute to talk to higher risk populations, such as the African American communities in Durham. Because I think when people are informed, and so many people don't actually know, stomach cancer is caused by a bacteria. And moreover, you can be tested and treated for that bacteria.
This was something that inevitably ended up in the demise of people that I love, people who look like me, people who worship with me, people who exist in the same community as me. And there was a cure for it. There was something that we could do to radically alter the course of this.
So at the Duke Cancer Institute, we are really concerned about high-risk populations. So people who are at higher risk of developing any certain cancer, we want to make sure that they're getting screened so that we can either detect the cancer early or prevent the cancer, ideally.
It's a very simple, straightforward test that can be done. And obviously, it can really make a big difference if we are able to treat it for you. And the treatment for it is very, very simple. Typically, it's a course of antibiotics to kill the bacterial infection.
There's not a person in my congregation, a person in my community who has not had interaction with Duke. We count it a privilege to be partners with such a great institution. Once they went through the antibiotic regimen and they got to the end of it and got back to their doctors and that thing that was positive was now negative, wow, you can only imagine the celebration, the excitement.
The fact that people of color are more likely to have H. pylori means that this disparity gap, this unfair disparity gap, can be so easily closed just by testing and treating. That is my goal, is to talk to people about this bacteria and then help them, if they choose, to talk to their doctors about getting tested and treated and reducing their risk.
It's really, really important if you have any of those symptoms, like severe abdominal pain that's new, severe nausea, bloating, you know, those symptoms, it's a great idea to have a conversation with your primary care doctor and mention H. pylori.
The reason that you should get tested is because you matter. We need you. And the only way that we can keep you here and the only way that you can continue to contribute to humanity is if you care for yourself. And so because you're an essential part of this equation, we need you to get tested and we need you to take care of you so that you can make a difference for somebody else.